There should be a law prescribing such things.
Disrupt the supply lines and make it almost impossible.